From the moment I heard the clicking of handcuffs tightening around the tentacles of the accused,
a sense of unease washed over me. The depths of the Kraken's eyes revealed an abyss of innocence amidst the horrors that had befallen our city.
This creature is innocent, again. It was framed.
You've got me crying again. What is this love?
And I wasn't alone. The Kraken's wife entered the room and asked for help. She said, and I said, as I observed my surroundings, I noticed the disjointed madness of it all defied my comprehension. It was then that the truth struck me. The carnage inflicted upon these fish was too chaotic to be the work of an octopus. The slaughter did not follow...
He said it.
...any discernible pattern. Any grim routine. Followed the stench of blood through the shadowed Stygian corners of the abyss. And then, at last, I saw the creature that was guilty of it all. The monster behind endless death and cruelty. I saved not just one life, but two.
The party's over now. The dawn is drawing very nigh. Let's creep away from the day and allow me to say goodbye.